Hello there, this is the Gameplay Gamer. Today I'm going to be doing a playthrough of Bucky O'Hare. I don't know too much about this show, but there's the arcade, there's the NES version, but I'm playing the arcade version. Here's the intro.
Evil Toad Empire is planning to enslave the entire universe. Their most ruthless weapon is the climate converter. The fate of the universe is in the hands of Bucky O'Hare, brave captain of the righteous indignation, and his fearless crew, mysterious Jenny the Aldebaran Cat, four-armed ex-space pirate Jedi Duck, android first-class Blinky, loser the berserker baboon, and Earth Boy genius Willie DeWitt.
Okay, let's get started.
Toad troopers begin their invasion of the planet Warren, Bucky's old planet.
Like a smithering pack of filth bums stuck in a maze?
How can they do such a thing? Nothing in the universe will be safe from those warped brain toads. Attention all hands, battle stations. Let's cloak some toadies!
Give Bucky one more try.
You do to my people, Alnigator.
That's a laugh.
Captain Bucko fixin' to fry your scales, Negator. Better talk.
Ow! The furballs were taken to the planet Puck!
Mm.
so I'm on stage two. Oh man, let's go with it to someone different. Let's go with this guy. Since I is a robot thing, to do. Oh, it's telling me to go that way. I gotta kill these things. Okay, this is the Gameplay Gamer. I like to stop it right here. This is the Gameplay Gamer, and I'm out with part one of Bucky OK here, Konami Arcade Playthrough, part one. See you in part two.